Lowe hammers one deep left field. This is gone. Two-run bomb for Nate Lowe, and it's 9-0. Save all my questions for when the Rays aren't hitting so you don't interrupt the story.
No, listen, hey, I would gladly do that. And I think that you're going to see an awful lot of this from Nate Lowe. He's got that uppercut launch angle type swing, but he's also very, very strong, as you can see here. You're going to see an awful lot of home runs.
Lowe with another bullet to right. It smashes against the wall, and it's the second time he's hit a rocket and had to settle for a single.
It's come off the wall the same way. That's the look on his face. He's like, are you kidding me? Didn't we just go through this? An absolute blast.
You gotta laugh when you hit it on the fly against the wall twice in a game and you get a single. Here is Nate Lowe, who had a couple home runs in that series against the Yankees before the break. It's another base hit. This time it's Lowe that's going to go all the way to the wall. Diaz, will they send him? No, they'll hold him there. So second and third, it's another double. And yeah, I think the Rays are. BA, we're talking about him. He rips this one to right. Mancini over. He's got no chance. It's smashed off the wall. Hit so hard, Lowe's going to stop it first. He's now 3-for-3. We're talking about his opportunity to stay. And I'm not even just talking about since he got called up on July 4th, but I'm going back to the month at Triple.